Chrysler sells more than 15 million minivans. Fox 5 auto expert Nick Miles explains how they're becoming trendy again.
If you thought minivans were for soccer moms and carpooling, think again. Thanks to COVID-19, minivans are getting a rebirth as a family everything vehicle.
Minivans carried some stigma and were thought of as mini school buses at one point. Parents thought they were uncool and kids wanted to be dropped off a few blocks from school because they didn't want to be seen in the family minivan. But that is changing big time. Minivan is now cool again.
A lot of us shudder when we think about our parents driving a minivan, but they got kind of cool all of a sudden. 10 different exterior colors, 5 different interior colors, including red, and all this blacked out trim, including the wheels, makes them look like they go really fast.
Van life has become trendy. They're perfect for commuting and road tripping with space for all. For many, it's perfect for family.
Because you might own a Pacifica and use it for absolutely everything, I haul my 5 dogs around in this one.
And to clean up dog hair, Chrysler added a stow-and-go vacuum in the non-hybrid versions. Almost 64% of American households own a dog. Big, hairy dogs need vacuums, obviously.
Now this vehicle will do 80 mpge, which is miles per gallon equivalent. And that also is helped by the EVT, the electronic variable transmission. I'm doing 42 miles an hour now, and just on electricity alone.
The hybrid system is a reason to buy this vehicle.
Now it's a little bit weird because it runs quietly, but it'll do 30 miles on just electricity alone with a range of over 500 miles. And of all the PHEV vehicles on the market, this is the 4th best selling, which makes it a really good option when you're talking about 30 vehicles that run on gas and electric.
The price of tech is coming down, so Chrysler have packed the Pacifica with big screens.
A lot of big screen space in here. Uconnect Theater System, which is the 10-inch screens in the seat backs for the kids behind you. 7-inch driver display in front of you. The Uconnect app, there's the standard 7-inch display in the middle, or you can go for the 8.4-inch touchscreen. And then it also has available 4G Wi-Fi, which means the kids are going to be using their tablets, and you're not going to have to turn around and slap knees.
Chrysler are offering a host of deals right now on the Pacifica, starting at just under $32,000. For Fox 5 Morning News, I'm Nick.